By the by, Madek TV, so and so Yame Eddie and Eddie Achea, Inshira and Ka aboard there, and Nay Usiane, Babia, Frosibia, High Sense, Womo, Edumano, and Muana, Sebeho, and now STC Bass, no snow, and no more parking. Then Edmedia, the Brown Air Strong Co Christ, and say, Stars on Earth Charity Ghana, Akofed Medi, be Edaba, a NGO Kitua, a friend of Marshals, ye. Then there be a smile maker, say, Bibia Shasibiano Ed. Unhia se ubenya GDA na waye ne kakran kakran odi adwuru ba bia o enna adwuma dia o mudi no eye sronko a utumi se wo mo eye adoye e di aboa wo mo a meke se wo mo nam street a wo mo enhyeda ni adwuma yet se kayo fo ne ade no e na wo mo che wo mo ade ade poto mo de che wo mo ne de meme ntumi enkyrem gi se wo mo ankesa na mpo ne se ye se mina ba ko ne de ma wo mo a me hu ne se e adoye kese pa enye obi bia e na e betumi ayesa na me ka mo se Stars on Air Charity Ghana and AD Jumedino. Yabe pesi ye ne ni papa kumienu ebe kesa. Ama ye hu senye. Womo eni aji afa adia Stars on Air Charity Ghana eye ama womo. Ni ye wia ye sansu ni impenyu fuwa. Womo da Jumedino anono son eni ebi akasa. Iti mwye mkwana ye ne Stars on Air Charity Ghana. Ni bako anansi mienu bi ene enchwe mkwana. Ni ene mkofoni binso enchwe mkwana. Ni ye hu ni entia omu hase. And after the Jumedi no Mutsi or Moody no, say no Mutsi Fano. Now, one my Acha or Major Crampuno, say no Mutsi Fano. All right, so Stars on Air Charity Ghana, Jumedi or Muguso, and I, Yababedua, and I'm Nipa Bakumi, Nubia, one more Yacha, Jenny, Ebabetri, and Como. Boss, me Patro, Yafrause.
Bawa.
Stars on Air Charity Ghana, Achemu, Adie. Minim adokwa mwadi achewo Na deba ne deba no mo chew.
Say. La Christian.
Okay, o ma chew semina atade e na semina. Me pacho u free nfa, adwuma be na we.
Ah, say fibalo. Fibalo for na ye adwuma.
Okay. Wo ye fibalo adwuma. Ma mi mi saw, apart from fibalo adwuma no, unya adwuma foforo bi a obeye.
Ah, obeye.
Adwuma be nsa na unya obeye.
Ah, say la Christian.
Say
la Christian, say la.
Okay. We should electrician obey. Na na then na so quite an apparent to amount to me yes electrician man up as oh yeah.
No one yell electrician no idea fee by the chumanes. Say fee by chuman yes who fee by chuman say my bread pa that be our same
jumana bread. Na electrician jumano unim unio be our boa.
Say oh boan.
Soon you'll be obey boa obey yes
obey say man.
Ya ne bawa na etwen komo no se onya electrician adwuma anka obeye nanso oni obi a wo boa no e ma na tumi aye sa electrical works no enti obi a wo hwe stars on charity Ghana adwuma die bia no wo mo obi a petumi e de abeboa sa emranti ya ebeye wo mo e depa yi isan se wo se onko wia ne de ne se obi obeboa no mena sua nsa no adwuma bawa ye da se hwan bie na obepese o ne be kasa wa aja o ba person ne be ka se wan bi munti twi oh munti na brofo so an mu bi ante brofo o de enye hwe ne ye nyinan nim ne say stars on HIT Ghana e be bo no ho moden ne watumi aboa mu bia wa ready say obeya adwuma ye guso any stars on HIT Ghana nkofo mo yo mado eni bi eno mo kasa panini ba kun wa ha hwana okay ata all right pacho madam brane no enkesa Madam Patcho, you want to call by your addictive?
Yeah.
Starts on HRT Ghana. I didn't start on HRT Ghana.
Well, starts on HRT Ghana because I said, Sunyane Hano, people for no more for a long time, all right. But we've realized, say, as time goes on, no, their number keeps increasing and nobody is doing anything about it. So we sat down and thought of it, say, why not come to them? Yani omubeyo close. We listen to them and know their problems. And the goal is to take them off the street. And see if it's a vocation they can learn, at least it will better their lives. Ghana would also what benefit from their side because nipane eshia vocation like masoner. That means he wouldn't be on the street. Obekwa kweye ejuma, obenyeska, and something would also come from their side. Again, no. Yeah, we will bear witness. The ACC Wagana has say Senipanu was streeter and they are striving to survive. Something can just come out like in their mind they can social vices, armed robbery. So we are solving the problem from the root rather than leave it to germinate and cut it. So stars on Ed Ghana, this is what we are willing to do here, and we are entreating all stakeholders to come and help us so that we can also help these teenagers. Some of them are even under school going age. They can go to school or probably learn a trade or something so that it wouldn't be say, now there are many, but what if we don't do anything about it? Years to come, there'll be so many we can't even control. So we are starting now and we are entreating everybody. You don't have to be a billionaire to help someone.
So talking of, you are trying to support them. Today, we've seen that you are giving them something. What are the items that you are giving to them?
The items are clothing. So we give you clothing, a shirt. Then we give you washing powder. Then we give you bathing soap and washing soap. The idea is they look very shabby on the streets. And if you are working and you don't look good, someone would employ you to do their work, but looking at your appearance, they wouldn't even pay you what is due you. So the idea is to give them proper clothing. At least for now, if you can't take them off the street, we'll make them comfortable. So the person will wear it. His friend is dirty, they have the washing soap, they have the washing powder, they wash it neatly and do their jobs well.
So we had a chat with one of them, Bawa. And he say he wants to be an electrician, okay, but he don't have that means and the support. Star on Earth Charity Ghana has come in to probably do that. Now my question is, how are you going to, because I don't think it's only Bawa who need that support. Most of them need that kind of support that they will be able to have as particular skills so that they will go out of the street. Now, trying to take these people out of the street, what are some of the things that you are going to put in place to be able to do that for them?
Okay. So taking them off the street wouldn't be an easy thing.
Of course.
It wouldn't be an easy thing. Now, the plan is, we came here today, apart from sharing the things to them, we will take your name, your number, and the kind of vocation you would like to pursue. So after this information has been collected, we now go back to the people who are funding us. Now, it will be like we have, let's say, 50 people who want to learn mason or carpentry. Then we will look for someone who is very skilled in that business, in that field. Then we give them to them. Then they train them. So right now, it's all about the funding, to fund the whole thing, because
the people who are going to take these skills and train them are going to take them.
Yes, so it's all about the funding. Right now we are taking the information. So when we are done, you go to the next step. That's collating everything and knowing the number of people who want to engage in a particular vocation. Then we go ahead and look for the trained people who can also train them to be more than.
I want to ask this question. Is Stars on Earth Charity Ghana only going to focus on the people on the street alone, or there are other things that, I mean, the wheelbarrow or the other, because apart from those who are doing this carry with the wheelbarrow job, there are other people who are also on the street, but they are not doing this kind of job. What are Stars on Earth Charity Ghana, the main focus of Stars on Earth Charity Ghana?
Okay, for the people who are pushing the barrow, today we didn't come for only them, but it seems they are more than the ones selling the pure water. So it's about everyone. Stars on Earth Charity Ghana is a humanitarian organization. So apart from doing this on the street for the hawkers, for the people who push the barrow, we will go to other places like the orphanages and things. So it's all about the funding, really.
So let me ask you, since you started, what has been the challenge so far?
Okay, the challenge, especially with the street one. So I don't know, but some people don't see the need, which is very sad. They don't see the need for us to be helping them. So someone can come along, oh, why are you helping these people? They are okay. So it's very sad. We need the support of the people, because you have a teenager at home. You may be a mother, you may be a father. You have a teenager at home who is comfortable, who is going to school. But when you see someone else's child on the street striving for themselves, and someone is willing to help them, you see it as there is no need. So that's a challenge. And another challenge, again, is the funding. So whatever we are doing here is about money.
All right, so the people of Ghana and those beyond Ghana are watching you. Stars on Earth Charity Ghana has come to stay. And I can see that you are just with just a few group of people. I don't know whether there are other people who are involved that they are not here. What are you telling Ghanaians and the people who are watching you, and how are they going to support? If you have any contact, any mobile money number, social media handles that they can be able to contact you guys, tell them something.
Okay, thank you. What I will tell everybody is, I'm telling the government, I'm telling all stakeholders to come and support. Because at the end of the day, if you are supporting them, we are also supporting ourselves. Because you can go to bed and you sleep comfortably, because you wouldn't be thinking that somebody will break in. Yes. So if you are helping them, we are also helping ourselves. So I will entreat everyone. It doesn't have to be like a big amount or big, just the small one you can use to help. You can come to our aid and help us so that we can also help us.
So contact social media.
Yes. So you can contact us on 024-650-8254. Whatever information you need. 024-650-8254. 8254. Whatever information you need, we will provide it for you.
And don't you guys have social media handles?
For the social media handles, we are still working on them. So when you call, we'll give you all the information. Stars on Earth is new.
Okay. So please, can you remind us of your name again?
Okay. My name is Miss Anita Jumo, and I'm the founder of Stars on Earth Ghana.
All right. Thank you so much. And we are most grateful to have you on Imadec TV. So we just finished speaking to Miss Anita, and she happens to be the founder of Stars on Earth Charity Ghana. She has said a lot. I always have something that I say, that whenever you see people trying to support and break people out of the street, you cannot give in everything, but at least the little you have, you can also support. She just gave her contact and her mobile money number or on the screen. We are going to put the number on the screen. You can call them and even get something small for them so that they can be able to help and support them. According to Miss Anita, she's saying that what they want to do is to bring these people out of the street by giving them or trying to look for a particular skills for them, be it mason, carpentry, or whatever it is. So please, wherever you are, whether you are in Ghana here or outside Ghana, Miss Anita is saying that Stars on Earth Charity Ghana has come to stay, and there's little that you can even do to contribute to support them. That is their contact. Thank you so much for continuing watching Imadec TV. We happens to be the only TV that involves the youth. God bless you so much. My name is Imadec. Anywhere you meet me, you can call me the man with a big hat. Sure, we meet again.